What's up, bros? Welcome back to another episode of the Poor Man Road to Glory. Bros, I completed some more objectives. In this episode, we're gonna complete the rivals portion of the Diego Jota card. If you don't see it, it's right here. This card is looking nice, bros. So, we're just gonna complete the rivals section. The squad battle proportion, I'll do that offline. You know, cause playing against the CPU is boring. So what we're gonna do now, bros, we're just gonna collect these objectives, because you know, I tell you, objectives is very important in this stage in the game. I play a lot of squad battles, bro, and the craziest thing is I play so much squad battles, the game placed me in rivals in division 6, and I was playing some co-op. I played one rivals game so far. Let me get those coins. Alright. 500 weekly score. And we got another coin boost, bro. So that's nice. Co-op play with a friend. I finished that win with a friend. I got that. Nice. So we got some packs too. And some more coins. Nice. Anything else? Transfer market. Alright. I got some stuff on the trade pile too, bros. I've been doing the bronze pack method. If you don't know how to do it, I drop a video on how to do that. So make sure you check that out as well, bro. What's we got in the milestone? Alright, we still got some objectives we're claiming. Nice. Building up our coin balance. We could upgrade the stadium as well. Nice. I've been playing some co-op, bro. Nice. Alright, so that's it for the objectives. Let me show you guys what's happening on the transfer market. I'm selling a lot of bronze players, bro. That bronze pack method is working. So we're making profit. So I'm just gonna relist these. When those sell, I just get some more brands back and sell those too. So we up to 54k. I got 29k from going into division 6, cause that's where the game placed me, bros, from playing all our squad battles. So we got 30 wins, 6 losses, all from squad battles. No, I win one rival game. Alright, boys, so this the squad we're gonna use. We got 3 Premier League players right here. Remember, we just need finish shot and threw balls and scored twice in the game. It doesn't have any win condition, so hopefully we could come out with this win, bros. Alright, let's get into it. We're coming up against a nice starter squad. This squad looks stronger than mine. Morales should be overpowered. He's quick, bros, but let's see how we come up against the first game. And this guy, he's not going for objectives either, so it's interesting to see what's gonna happen. Nice. Lallana. Nice. We won up, bros. That's a goal with a through ball. So that should be counted. Alright, let's go. Nice, we 2 up, bros. That's one with a finish shot. Count it. Alright. Ooh. That goal is insane, bro. What a volley. Nice. Nice, Watkins. Loftus Cheek. Nice. Another finish shot. Nice. Ooh, another finish shot, bro. I hold the finish button, so I think that should be counted. We 5-0 up. Alright, so we get a rage quit in that game, bro. Nice.
Did look on for them, but not to be. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Rafa. And the keeper's in trouble.
All right, nice. We got one back, bros.
Watkins. Rafa. Loftus cheek. Lo Celso. And in possession, Carabeiro. Rafa. Lo Celso. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up.
Pen boys.
Could easily have been cautioned. And in it goes.
Nice. What? So we got Balde and Gelson Martins. That's gonna be a speedy half of the film. Nice. All right, bro, let's get it. Nice. Twop, bros. That's how it is. Nice. Let's go. Ooh, I wonder if this count as a tuba. Even though it's a chip chuba, I'm wondering if it counts.
Royals moving the ball with purpose. And just like that, they've lost possession. Balde. And he's given us away.
Let's go.
Rafa. It's opening up for them. Well, the electronic board showing
nice. An additional minute. Why not? Another finish shot with a Premier League player, bro. Why not?
Brilliant way to do it. Loftus cheek. Milinkovic Savage. And a goal! What a magnificent display!
Alright, bro, so this game ended 5-5. I started peeling off at the back because I was trying to get that two ball with the Portuguese player. So I take a few risks, but it is what it is. We still got some objectives done. Right, bro, into the next game we go. Inaki Williams, he's fast, man. On the other hand, this is a decent starter squad, just like my squad. And again, nobody is completing this Diego Jota objective, man. But let's get it. Yeah, love it, me clean it up. Right. Nice. One up, boys. One up. Nice. What? Nice. That's that objective completed, bro.
They couldn't keep possession.
All right. Nice.
Oh, a lovely ball.
We four up, bros. I'm just playing regular. It's nothing more to complete from this game, bro. Alright, bro, we got a rage quit in this one. Let's see how far along the objectives are going. Alright, bro, so we got the 10 finish goal in rivals using Premier League goal. That's done. Score 2 in 5 match with Premier League player. That's done, bro. We need one more assist. We need one more assist with a Portuguese player in rivals. I'm gonna do that on my own time, boys. So is the squad battles. I'm gonna do that on my own time as well in the next episode of the Road to Glory. We should probably finish off this Diego Jota, but this gonna conclude this episode, bros. If you like the video, make sure you hit that sub and welcome to the family, and hit that thumbs up and share the video, boys. I'm out. Peace.